YouTube, what's happening? What it is with it? Yo, man, welcome back to a brand new episode of Money Mess TV. See the box. This is skew. Without further ado, like, comment, subscribe, turn that money game. And get it, man.
Bitch, she say money ain't gonna make it. That nigga ain't got no record deal, but I'm living straight. Gotta hop down street from Holyfield, grind and get the cake. Trying to cash out on a couple mil, poker face.
Fresh about the box. We are looking at the Jordan Retro 11 Low Women Concord Me Things. Yes, sir. So, first look. Straight about the box. Straight about the box. Should be that. Give me a nice thumbnail real quick for these guys. All right, now let's talk about fresh about the box. We got these Concord Women Lows. Starting off, we got those fat white rope laces on these guys. Same soft countless leather, especially on the tongue area that the Concord Bread have. The same thing. Then we got that Concord blue / purple mudguard. And then patent leather on these guys. These are cold. I like these, in my opinion. These are cold. The Jumpman logo is in that same Concord as well on these guys. I trade that gang on the outsole as well. Pods are in that black. You can see that checkerboard print behind that translucent outsole as well. Now, moving along to the back end of the shoe. We got that 2-3 in that same Concord color. Jumpman is in black on these guys. And then finishing off, we got that insole, which is black with pencil Concord as well. So in my opinion, these are gas. I like these. I may even go after them. What your thoughts? Comment your opinions below. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all going after them, sleeping on them? Do you think they're gonna sit around? Me personally, I don't think so. Real quick, the leather is soft, just like the Concord Bread. The same. Just standard soft leather on these guys. Nothing spectacular about them. Matter of fact, I got them on now. I kind of show you as well. So what I had on today, that same kind of like color. I mean, that same soft leather as well on these guys. You did. But yeah, leave your thoughts. Comment your opinions below. Let me know what you thought. If you still haven't joined that money game, man, go ahead and subscribe. Like, comment, let your boy know something, man. And like I will tell you at the end of the day, make sure every last one of y'all like what you rock, man. Rock what you like. I'm screaming at your chain. Gang, gang. I'm out.
She say money ain't gonna make it. That nigga ain't got no record deal, but I'm living straight. Gotta hop down street from Holyfield, grind and get the cake. Tryna cash out on a couple mil, poker face on. Just to show the haters I'm for real, you can't stop my grind. Cause a nigga like me, I'ma shine. I'ma always be by my you haters, y'all just wasting time. I swear to God, man, I'm my